Okay, then. Alright, well, what's going on, guys? We're back. Made it to the main hall. The phone should be somewhere close by.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Alright. So, this is officially the location where I got completely lost, and when I was making my third commentary the first time around, I just had to stop and take a break. Shoot me, shoot me. That sounds rather direct, so let's do it. He's here, there, everywhere. I don't even know. Okay. Got a nice little achievement, but hopefully the game looks decent. Because I've been messing around with settings. Just trying to find the equal balance. Well, the balance between quality and frames per second. I have textures and everything on high. And I think the main thing, I turned off was shadows and stuff like that. So our objective now is to get out of the house. Still gets quite a few lag spikes every now and then, but I'd say it's doing better. What the heck is going on down there? Is that Jack? Oh, I think that's Margaret. Alright, so we don't have any metal parts. We can't unlock this, but I'm sure it would have something great in there. Maybe we should work on trying to find some type of metal part. We got chem fluid, and they did tell me that I could combine some stuff. Just not sure what to combine. So we have an herb and chem fluid combined. Do something. Let's go through here, see what we got. Unfortunately, there's nothing in these drawers, but I gotta find a lockpick. Just so I can see what's in that orange crate. We got another antique coin. Not sure what those are used for. I'm really just trying to explore as much as possible. One thing that I noticed with my Let's Plays is that I just kind of rush through it. I don't really explore too much. Gunpowder again. Might be able to use that to make some sort of explosive. Reports say a storm is coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water's finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Alright, so before we do anything, I think the game does autosave. Nice little videotape we can check out. But I kind of want to say before that. So is there anything else we can explore? Margaret, move that piece of crap hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Might be a note about the things that we could do. Found another antique coin. Can we shoot this? There's a shotgun in the other room. Oh, great. Okay, how do we get there? There's gotta be like a lockpick or something that's like hidden in plain sight. I actually am intrigued to get that shotgun because there was another one in the main hall, but I couldn't figure out how to get it. It was almost like a troll. We did find that Mia disc back there, so I want to use that later. Come on. All right, cool. Nothing. Some more chem fluid. All right, so this is a projector. A painting named Sky Hunter depicts a dog looking up and barking. Captain Howell from the state police told reporters that they started to... told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police expect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Clock pendulum might be useful for something. And oh, it's everywhere. The lag. Come on. Alright, well, none of these actually help us out here. But it looks like a three-headed dog with the heads missing. I think the heads are going to be in the room, but we need to do something. I mean, we got a clock pendulum here. So maybe we do something with the clock pendulum. I found that when I was recording the first third video, and it just seems like something else. Like it would activate something if we put it there. Hey, let's go. I'm on fleek. I'm on fleek thinking outside the box, I see. Let's go. So we got one dog head. There might be one in the pictures. On the wall, you never know. And it depicts a dog. That other picture might have one. Okay, no. That was just me being over analytical. Sorry about that. I tend to do that a lot. Okay, so that one was center, which means it was center and it was in the living room. So might there be one in the garage? Might there be one in the hatch? I don't know. These puzzles are very interesting when you have the mental capacity to handle them. And that's what I didn't have last time when I was playing through this. So So yeah, this is the taunt that I was talking about right here. But I don't see a dog head in here though either. So leave this room be. Thanks. Okay, there might be one upstairs. Maybe we missed it. Well, they have a videotape here, so it seems like that would be something to move the story along. I don't see anything else that we can interact with, and I feel like I've explored all of this other stuff. So, instead of reminiscing on the fact that we can't figure out what we're doing, we're gonna do something about it, and we're going to look at the Mia videotape. Now this was the videotape that I couldn't understand yesterday. Ethan, please watch this. Mia Winter's old house. They did say something about the old house being horribly wrecked in a storm. But they also said there was a boat on the pier or something like that. In the Bayou River.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
All right. Something over here I can use. I'm sorry, I'm just an avid explorer, guys. Okay. Close this door, please. Okay, let's go through here. Oh, or not, never mind. Great. Alright, playing games, I see. But I don't see anything that I can, like, use. The lights keep turning off, which is really scary. Gonna wait here for her to go through that door. Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. Come on. Oh my gosh. Bad peek. Whoops.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Okay, let's see what we got here. I couldn't find anything in here yesterday. Almost like a little mini game they're having me play. But I mean, it's auto saving, so it seems like it's part of the story. Oh my gosh. Whoo! So I think we need to look at that, and we kind of need to like compare something thing in the projector that's in the main hall until we leave here. So I don't know. Taking a hunch at this. I I don't think it's anything you can do here. I don't even know what this does. It's like a broken part. Figuring things out here, guys. It'll be okay. She's not gonna come over here. She's like a blind bat. She's kinda just gonna leave the room. I'm not sure how close she can get to the door before she senses you. That was not the time for that, okay. I think we gotta let her pass. So that is a part of the story. It's about. Really valuable part of the story, actually.
Has to be.
Because once she passes here, she's not going to come back into the room, and then that's when we can examine it and see what we're looking for here. Come on. Is the screen tearing? Or? I don't think the screen is tearing. I think that's just like them adding like a film effect. So our only... Our only objective here is to not get caught by her. And these are the only two rooms that we have. Just gonna wait and chill here. Margaret's a real dummy. Alright, so we're just gonna close this door behind us. Don't see anything in the pictures. But we can look at this now. Is it a dog head here? But I just don't understand, like, why is this important? Oh, no, we're supposed to... Match the picture? Maybe? I'm confused. For some reason, I feel like we're supposed to match this, though. Got it! Oh my gosh! I'm like, what?
Booyah!
Dab, hey,
yeah,
No, I'm sorry. I had to have my little victory dance. Cause I'm like, bro, why is this here? I'm smart. Let's go.
You guys won't be able to see how long that took, so I'm gonna cut it, but. I feel the sense of reward for not giving up and figuring it out.
Okay, what's the objective? Don't get caught by Margaret. All right.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh, shiz. Oh, my God.
You. All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
Accept whose gift? Which way is she going? I can see her legs through here, so I'm good. Let her pass by.
We love you.
No, you don't.
Can't you see that? Embrace us.
I don't want to embrace you. You're crazy.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
Okay, okay, okay. Guys, I really don't know what to do. Let's assume that she's gonna just, like, take the role of a circle here, and she's gonna keep walking around this.
I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
Okay, so I assume that we're supposed to wait for her to turn around on our side of the thing, and then we're supposed to run in the direction she went in, or crawl there rather. Cause like, I'm not seeing how we could get out of here. Sorry if this is too bright for you guys. I have to look at the light so I can see which way she's going. See how she always goes that way? I wonder how this would be on Madhouse difficulty. Like, she would see me around the circle. Like, bro, I don't know how I would do this. Okay, okie dokie. Mate. I think I can YOLO swag it. Alright. I want to YOLO swag it, but I kind of want to get this perfect. YOLO. Yes. Whew. Apparently there is. The developer left it for me. Looks like a part of something. Oh great. I don't have a flashlight here, do I? Can I keep moving, please? Too dark.
Where do you think you're going?
Kick her in the face. Hey, why didn't she just keep kicking her in the face? What was she doing? You don't stop kicking the person in the face, and you never stop facing them. You let them, Jared Fogle, drag you back. I think we all know what's about to take place. I'm sorry, that was dark. Shouldn't have. I mean, like, that was a horrible decision. She should have just kept face to face with her and just could have kicking the, ow, my leg. Kicking the out of her, you know, kicking the crap out of her. I would have done that even if I was a female. So, you know, what is our objective now? Get the 3 dog heads and open the door to the yard. Oh, great. So that was just like a mini game. They didn't even really help us on our quest. So I'm kind of struggling because we didn't get anything from that. It was just like a little bit of insight on what's happened to Mia at this point. So we got the wooden statue. Oh.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Oh my gosh.
My little girl has given us a gift.
Hopefully it doesn't lag. Die. I can't. Guys, I'm lagging all over the place. Ow.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
I can't even play because the game.
Which in a word means.
Ow! Ow, no, not my leg again, not my leg. Okay, we gotta go. What? The game, stop that, you stupid. Oh my god. I should've grabbed the shotgun, but
I see you.
Oh yeah. I'm running out of shots, guys. Oh, this is gonna be bad. It's very bad. This is very, 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 very bad. Yes. Okay. Close call. All right, back to what we were doing. Okay, I gotta save. Just in case bad things happen. Dude, I don't even know where to find this crap at, man. We found the first one. I just don't know how we're gonna do this, guys. We got Jack back. Oh, shit. Run! Safe zone! Safe zone! Oh, my lord. We just need to recollect ourselves. I didn't think he was gonna be bashing through that door. Shit! No, god dang it. I'm dead. I don't have anything! No, you didn't. Run, Ethan. Ethan! Ah! Close the door.
Don't you go anywhere.
Close the door behind you, Ethan. Oh my god. What are you doing? You screw attack. And I'm lagging. Just isn't this wonderful. Garage. Garage. Get up the ladder, you stupid mother. I can't do it. Okay. I don't know what to do, guys. I'm officially lost. I don't know what to do. Jack is on my back. Still. I just don't see how this works.
This is all too fun.
How is this fun, man? I can't find what I need to leave, and you're invading my privacy. What can I even use these antique coins for? It's just a commemorative coin. It doesn't do anything. What does it even do? I mean, it's a bird, sure, I get that, but what do we even use it for? Whoops. Run.
You're part of the family now.
Oh, run. Why are you lagging, man? Oh, man. Okay, great. Just wonderful. Just lovely. Move. Go. Go. Anything! Stop lagging!